Hey, listen.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for some more masked martial arts action? Our first fight of the day features the favorites for the title. It's the Invincibles, starring none other than reigning champion, Vince Vanquish! They'll be facing off against hometown hotties, Sinderella and Whambelina, aka the Beaty Queens!
I'm Cinderella. And I'm Whambelina. Hello, boys.
Seems the girls have brought their fan club along. Well, get ready to cheer your hearts out, folks. Something tells me this is going to be a bout to remember. Fighters, get ready to go to war.
Don't let the pretty act fool you. They made it this far. That means they can fight.
On your marks. Get set. Fight!
Ha!
get back in the game. We are invincible.
That's it! It's all over! The Invincibles have done it again! Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're into the semifinals. And here come our first challengers. Give them a big hand now. It's the Invincibles! They'll be taking on a pair of dashing dark horses who surprised us all with their flair for ferocity. It's Golden Boy and Sterling Sylva, a.k.a. the Bullion Boys!
Yoo-hoo! Look out below!
So!
We meet at last, foul villain. I had hoped you would survive long enough to suffer at my hands.
Now, time to lie back and let the great Sylph...
I mean, the magnificent Sterling Sylva show you which of us is the better once and for all.
So you guys know each other?
Ha! Know each other? None can know the true identity of Sterling Sylva and live. Nor that of his faithful sidekick, Golden Boy. The Bullion Boys' real names will go with them to their graves.
These guys sure know how to put on a show.
Know this, fiends. We will not be holding back. Our onslaught will be merciless and swift.
Likewise. Just my little pre-fight ritual.
All right, let's do this.
Looks like our fighters are ready to rumble, folks. All right, on my word. Fight!
Ha!
time to get back in the game.
That's enough. I'm calling this one. The Bullion Boys have been beaten!
Curses! The great Sylva... Sterling Sylva defeated! But I feel no shame in losing to one such as you. It was a battle of epic and legendary proportions, and I thank you for it. Good luck in the final, darling.
There he goes.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the showdown you've all been waiting for. The grand final of the Masked Martial Arts Tournament! That's right. Just two teams remain. Invincibles, if you please! They're hot favorites, folks. But will our hometown hero be able to retain his crown? Or will surprise newcomers Rab and Jade snatch glory from the reigning champ? Will the princess and the pudding please take to the stage? It's the girl who moves like lightning, and the old guy who doesn't move at all! Will they be making history here today? It's time to find out!
Something about these two gives me the willies. But we got this. Time for a little good luck boost.
see that.
I did.
Oh, yeah! Let's do this. Let's win this thing.
All right, laddie. Show us what you've got.
This is it, folks. One last time now. Fight!
Blast off! Time to get back in the game.
Done yet!
Time to get back in the game! Yeah. in the game.
It can't be. Can it?
Caught you napping, old man. You too? What's with everybody all of a sudden? Not that I'm complaining. You're up, partner.
We have a winner. Vince Vanquish has done it again. And what a final it was! Stick around for the award ceremony, folks!
We did it, man! We won! It wasn't easy, though, huh? That was the toughest tournament yet. Thanks for seeing it through with me, partner. Hey, the grand prize is something called the Rainbow. Word is, it's worth a bunch of dough. How about we sell it and split the...
Thank you.
It's me, Rab. I need a wee word with you. Can I come in? Just you in here, eh, laddie? I was hoping to speak to your pals, too. Could you ask them to join us? It's Jade, the lassie I was fighting with in the tournament. She's missing. I've looked all over town, but she's nowhere to be found. I can't help but worry she's got herself caught up in something. Will you help an old man look for his wee friend? You're a star. With yourself and your pals here to help, I'm sure we'll find her in no time. Right. The last place anyone saw her was over by the orphanage. Let's start there, shall we?
What's up?
You wanna speak with little old me?
Thank you.
How's it going?
Thank you.
Another one bites the dust.
Stay down. Not bad at all. Another day, another victory.
Thank you.
consume you! You